Elder Scrolls 5.
Skyrim.
Epic Fantasy Reborn.
Reborn, girl.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yeah. The next chapter and the highly anticipated. Holy shit. I was so anticipating this.
And you were I was waiting outside.
Yeah. And outside the hospital because I had a heart attack.
I was outside with corn cakes and lemonade.
I know. Thank you so much. You are such a good friend. Such a good friend. Elder Scrolls Saga arrives from the makers of the 2006 and 2008. Games of the year.
Games of the year. It wasn't just a month.
No,
like
it wasn't.
Employee of the month.
Not even a day.
Game of the month.
It not was a year. Full fucking year, guys.
Yes.
Yes.
So great.
Oh my god. And then Bethesda Game Studios. Solid
gold
logos. Oh yeah. Solid gold, baby. You don't get platinum. You don't get anything else. You get gold, baby. That's a full carrot. Full carrot. All the carrots.
I love carrots.
I'm in the same here. Skyrim reimagines and revolutionizes the open-world fantasy epic.
Me on a Friday night, yes.
Oh my god,
you don't even know how. Yes.
Her in a club, crazy. She's a crazy bitch.
If Skyrim is epic, then I am fantasy and we are dancing to love.
Yeah, we are dancing to love. Bringing to life a complete virtual world. Oh yes, it's virtual. Don't forget, this is not real.
But it's a world.
It's a world.
It's a world that's virtual and open.
Yeah.
Just like me
and
on
just
most
like,
occasions.
Well, yeah, that's basically it. World open for you to explore any way you choose.
I have explored since college. And it
me
is
too.
Wonderful.
It's a wonderful thing.
Wonderful.
Oh, it's wonderful. Remember that.